Then, one day, I will set this right.
Thank you. Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
About me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin! We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all.
Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta brick that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Better hurry, Ventus.
Huh? Who are you?
Or you'll never see Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Terra anytime I want.
Like right now? He's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
No, grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
Terra! Terra!
It's okay.
gotcha! Ventus. Call me Vent.
A diamond thief! Take cover, you fools!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
You didn't?
You mean you're not here for our diamonds?
That's not nice. Treating me like some kind of bad guy? I'm just trying to find a friend. His name is Terra. He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me. Go on, get!
We don't know any Terra.
Please, could you come over here? I just want to talk.
Don't fall for it! Stay where you are!
All right, then we'll do this the hard way. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Yeah!
Come on. I'm telling you, I'm no thief.
That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Yeah!
This must be where those little men live. There! You're probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along, somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven, for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Ha!
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess. Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
Come on! Yeah!
Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Huh?
Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?
Now, Jack, what's all the fuss about?
Somebody new in the house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend. Where is he?
In a trap! Down the stairs!
Oh, dear!
What is going on? Somebody tell me how I got so small!
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting. I've never seen a mouse like you before.
Mouse?
Jack, you better explain things to him.
Yes, sir.